Teddy's back.
He landed on the window cake.
Yummy!
Five crispy cakes, I made them.
You've made these cakes for going on your head. They really suit you.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
A window cleaner is cleaning a window on the 25th floor of a skyscraper when suddenly he slips and falls. He has no safety equipment and nothing to soften his fall, and yet he is not hurt. How can this be?
And this isn't one of Hannah's crazy riddles. Follow me.
Where are these?
We're going somewhere. So, later on today, you guys are going to be doing your show, aren't you, to the parents? What we've been doing late last night, early this morning, instead of doing the performance in one of those small rooms, we've done a full on. Well, I'll show you. Should we go and see?
Bye.
Hello, Jamie.
Brian trying to be healthy.
Oh, my salad has apples in.
I'm running.
Ah! This is Ryan trying to organise, as in, this is Libby organising the event.
Josh, can you do me a favour? Can you put this in the bin for me?
You put your own rubbish in the bin.
Ryan, once again, hard at work, organising the event.
Right, you're welcome,
Libby,
Jamie.
Communicating to Hannah what is going on. Compare. Ryan's handwriting.
Solo.
To Hannah's.
You and Solo.
I will save the world!
Oh, yeah.
Ewan, still having his lunch.
Hello!
Hello!
Welcome to the Lightning Boys song called
Two girls ate dinner together. They both order iced tea. One girl drank them very fast and had finished five in the time it took the other to drink just one. The girl who drank one died while the other survived. All the drinks were poisoned. How did the girl who drank the most survive?